Sim Racing Authority Snowcone Production Series. Las Vegas, 115 laps, track temps 110. Qualified 21st. I think there's like 25 people maybe. Yeah,
you're on everyone, fuckers.
Untriggered, that's a church.
I didn't get a whole lot of practice. And I've been playing that F1 game so much. I've been used to those physics and having to transition back over.
There we go.
Start.
See ya.
Spencer, don't touch me.
Alright, boss man, pace car's off. Green flag.
Oh my god, he didn't go.
Outside.
New guy.
Still out there.
Oh, so he's going right.
Working outside.
Jared.
Oh, Jared. Still there.
Keep blinking.
Lap one. Lap one, I caught it.
Are you good?
Oh, I'm fine.
Oh, they're wrecking.
Outside.
Oh, really, Blake?
Still going? No, they're...
We're still great. We're still racing at Talladega.
Oh my god, Blake Freeman is
going to make it a lot of us.
Hey Jared, how are you? I'm fine.
Thanks, Blake.
Wow.
He'll get back up here.
I'm just gonna be, I'm not, I gotta be patient now, not just drive like
Now we didn't have a caution there.
Inside. Still on the inside. Still there. Still inside, even up.
Maybe us? 31 hardware, however
that
is.
Still there.
Oh, okay.
That's a joke. I like green right trash.
Still inside, even up.
Okay, Blake, I gotta figure out how to get around. You mind junking his shit for me?
Inside.
Alright.
Two inside.
Oh, they're right there. Come on, just fucking full throttle into you.
No big deal. Inside. One car only.
Are we gonna hear this for the next 111
laps? Yeah,
yes.
We are.
Somebody. And leave.
That's why I normally mute him during a race.
Still there.
Jared, I'm sorry, I talked about the bottom. You're fine.
Still there.
Get my... I know you're faster.
Inside.
Oh, just
damn.
Takes forever.
Wow. My whole damn
still
desk.
There, your door.
Am I? Thank me.
Still there, quarter inside.
I'll let you go when you get through that.
Clear low.
I got hated like one of that time. Again.
No, so far just races. Great, all that top of stuff. Well,
I think you're having a little battle back there, though. Do you hit the wall, Revan?
No.
I'm assuming Puss got smashed.
Yeah, he's down on speed.
Ooh, hang on good here.
I've had no practice so far, so I'm just trying to figure out how to do that. and trying to take care of my own tires as well.
I can't even tell if I'm down on speed. How fast are you guys going?
You're down the driver though.
Yeah, it's Blake Freeman's a fucking trash.
Wait, Ken, what, Chicagoland, were you blaming that one dude for that wreck at the start?
What?
At the start of the Chicagoland race last week, were you, like, blaming that one dude for starting wreck?
I don't even know.
Because I remember you bitching about it, and I went back and looked at the replay, and that was totally your fault.
You mean Caden was bitching about something?
What?
Oh, Rick Allen.
Oh. Josh.
He almost ran.
Here, take it.
Immature. Warning.
We're about to get left.
Connor's been getting all out of shape back here.
That one's just a release.
Emery is our damage. Say on my back bumper.
Emery's not in here.
Gotta check up! Tiger
in the wall. Oh god, he looks like he's all
night. Tyler killed the wall.
A whole group of them together up ahead.
Oh, good.
Yeah, it's tightened up.
Brother, you just blanked your blank out a little bit. Sees.
I hope it tightens up.
Just spiked. You're good now. Never mind.
74, left, two left, are blinking all over the track. Just let you know, I don't know where you are.
Oh my god. Where are you?
I'm in the wall, boys.
How did I get up there?
I don't know if he put you in the wall or you just ended up there.
Wait, where are you
he
right
turned
now?
Me. I'm yeah. going to pit road, my car's junk. That was Damon's fault.
Quarter outside.
You were blinking.
We didn't know where you were driving at all. You were like on the fence.
I'm still there.
Like, I'm not even joking.
Yeah, my leg's fixed now. I fucking jumped it.
Still there.
You serious? Yeah. Because the laptop wasn't full of time.
I'm still there.
Yeah, apparently. Hey, if this kid likes bike, I get fucking turned.
Damon, I hate
this. Still there, outside.
Out there,
man.
What else fucking waste of time?
I really hope we get a caution here.
Quarter outside, still there.
How much damage did you have?
Clear high.
He jumped it.
Ah, freaking Connor's down on speed and I can't get around him.
How fast are you guys going at the end of the streets?
182.
Nah, I'm not too much slower. I'm going 181.
I hit 183 going into turn 3. Who's that in front of those two, Jared?
Outside.
Connor.
He's like outside. Clear high.
Thank you.
gonna kill somebody.
I don't have any sort of plan for pit stops. I'm just gonna come in and wing it.
How was that?
Clean cop just smacked the wall and came right out in front of me.
Inside, inside. Still inside. Clear.
I think I'm gonna go for a two-stopper since I'm so far behind.
Inside. Still there at your door inside. Still inside.
So tight, ugh.
Mm-hmm. Maybe one. So if you're gonna get 57, you can go all the way.
Still there.
Yeah, that loose stuff goes over really quick.
No,
still
I checked.
There.
Sure, I was going to make the fix it.
Still inside.
I'm not much slower than Marcus right now.
Still inside.
I don't know how you're getting such a good run on the bottom like that, Jared.
What?
I don't know how you're getting a run like that on the bottom.
Still inside.
Yeah, I can't get it.
Clear.
Fuck this.
I'm not trying to like hold you up, but if I let you go, man, that other guy's just gonna follow you right through.
Every time I press the gas, it just goes to the wall.
I was just one just bottom line in 2 and 3, or not 2 and 3, 3 and 4.
I've just lost it all on 3.
Still there. Clear low.
I'm literally just coming out of 2. I'm running down putts on this Blake guy.
Putts is destroyed.
He is.
I don't want to play me some death one. He's just logging laps.
Oh. I pulled away from Marcus in the past few laps.
He's saving, probably.
And that's what I'm thinking.
Let's go!
Yeah, battle for a lead.
I need to untrigger myself.
Smoking my right front.
I smoke your right front.
Oh.
Whoa. I will.
That's hot.
Hey, Robin.
Yeah.
Do you work tonight?
Nope. Backstretch.
We're losing somebody.
Stay on the backstretch.
Oh god, he's dead.
That could be
good. I hope.
almost
put it
the
out. Put
three.
It out.
He's literally on the track. Alright, well, that scared me for a second, but anyway,
I wasn't lifting.
Commentate tonight if you want to after this.
Okay, good.
Since we're like 17 races behind.
What was that?
Made
it. Because I don't think Nick has a race tonight, right?
Right.
No,
Okay.
Well, yeah, when your guys are done racing, let me know, Nick, commentaries.
Yeah, I don't work tomorrow.
What you got lined up there, Revan?
Yeah, what's the next one? Isn't it like, what is it, Vegas or?
Yeah, Vegas.
I don't even remember that race.
Me either.
Oh wait, yeah, I did. I choked. Okay, I remember it.
Well, I don't.
That's the good thing about being so far behind is watching them. I don't even know what's about to happen anymore. You should get up on some of the Cadillac races too.
Yeah, well, I think I got Cadillac races.
I love watching those.
I'm gonna be racing.
It doesn't turn at all anymore.
I ain't having no problems with it not turning.
I think I was down to 157.
Just barely 153, and then I'm right at 154.
Is everybody thinking about pitting?
Soon.
And turn 1 and 2, I'm at 162.
Inside. Feel there. You're clear. Still there.
Tackle battle up there, Jericho beat
him. Still there, you're
sure. I either made it pitting or he spun.
Clear low.
Again, I think he's pitting.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yep, I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, Jared, did I have any damage come back on? I didn't see anything. I didn't notice anything.
Bobby Maiden in the pits.
Oh, where's he gonna go? Who pitted?
Bobby Maiden.
Oh, he's gone.
Yep.
Delonte pit too? Wojer.
Closed in on Kyle Putz. Finally can see someone. Josh driving into the pits.
Smoking the hell out of him, green form.
I'm loose.
Should have damage.
No clue. Hello, hello, hello. Hey, Freddy?
Yep.
Am I gonna be your teammate on Ferrari so I can have a Ferrari again this season? Huh? I already picked it on post. Alright, said I wanted it. Is going horribly. I got punted on the first lap and I'm stuck 3 seconds from getting lap.
Can't fucking turn.
Come along.
I got you.
I'm dead, Bobby.
Oh, going into the pits. And 78 camp, 18 and 42 camps are all opted for a two stop race.
Leader pit road.
You start number
one. Benny, I'm destroyed. I'm gonna stay as low as possible.
Oh, but pace car's off. Be ready. Ready. Ready, ready. Green flag. Alright, man. Go get those boys now. Go get them. Yeah, man. You keep concentrating. Hustle that thing. Inside. Still inside. Still there.
That was the smartest choice I've ever seen him remaining.
Still inside.
Wow, shit, I didn't know you were gonna lap down with me. Never mind. I'll be with you.
Still there.
It's like no point.
Inside clear. One inside. Still inside, even up. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Working the bottom. Still inside. Still inside. Clear low.
Heating up.
Hey, Spencer.
Door outside.
Yeah.
What?
Too big.
What?
I don't know. I just like to do that.
I was on his bumper.
I don't know. Worth the while looking at.
Well, I went when he went. So.
restart rule is a joke, so.
Well, I was on his phone, so I was basically pushing. Thanks, Robin. You didn't own tires?
No, I put it. I'm just a lot better. Taking it easy.
Oh, I see. Slid that entire corner.
Oh Lord, Josh.
Outside, outside.
I'm clear.
Still Josh, there. What are you doing?
Armentator.
Still there.
Got him back in line, trying to
remember. I'm gonna remember this.
A long way to go. Outside.
When you're
water.
You got me a little loose.
I know, you're a lap down. I don't know if you realize
it. Outside. Clear outside.
got a pair of Pepsi machines in front of you.
Outside. Still there. Still out there. Still there, still there.
Lost all my momentum.
Still there, your door. Clear. Inside. Clear low. Inside, inside.
Well, that
still
was
there,
close.
Still there. Clear.
I hate this race. Fucking stupid.
Up.
Inside. Still there.
I'm just having to check up so I don't kill Emery into the wall off of two.
Clear?
My
inside.
God.
You're clear.
I didn't mean to cut you off like that, Putz.
No, it's good. I'm just gonna lay in.
I'm just long.
Nope.
Robin. Him and Tyler are going at it really hard.
Got a hell of a run, Sean.
I think I've killed my right front again. This thing does not want to turn into three.
Nope.
No, I kind of want to do a comparison thing. I race in one track thing.
Is that Tyler?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna really do that one.
Go ahead, Caden, if you
no,
got it.
No, no, don't even let me go. I'm fucking horrible.
Still there, quarter.
Clear, clear, clear. Good
fine,
job.
Fine, man. I've been saving tires for that first 20 laps there until we hit lap 60.
Cool story.
Wow, bro. Man, it took me forever to buy you. Pass you too. Tyler just hit the apron.
Yeah, that's been. He did about the last three laps though.
I'm a fast car, but I got hit in a straight line by Connor.
Trying to slow my pace down a little bit. Running down the lucky dog spot.
Really? Okay, Tyler.
Hey, I need a yellow.
Just keep coming down on me when I'm there.
How are you racing? Let's get over it.
Alright, well, that's cool.
I don't like this kid, and I think I might pit this lap.
I'm pitting here in a few laps. Like 10.
Lots of caution. Where's Blake when you need him?
Impossible to pass Tyler.
A bump. He'd give you a bump. 80%.
Just.
I'm trying to race him clean.
Put your nose in him when you go into a corner.
You're a fucking lap down, Sharks.
Wow, you're 11th place. Running real good there tonight, bud.
Oh.
Better than your 20th.
Finally.
Jesus. I'm dead.
What happened?
It's fucking dumb.
Oh, Femi and Shet going in.
They kicked around and it didn't catch. No waste of time anymore.
They're the
wrecking back stretch.
Caution. Might be oil on the outside of the start finish line.
So, it needs damage.
Hey, start's off. Be ready. Green.
I heard somebody shifting.
Outside. Clear.
Oh, yeah.
It's all good, dude.
Outside. On their door outside. You're clear. Outside, outside. Still there.
I almost did the same thing
clear
again.
High. Outside.
Oh shit,
watch Hobby's loose up there.
Still there.
I'll let Shut go. I hate how he races.
Clear high.
Just get in front of me and get in front of me.
I think one of those marbles fly off.
Oh. We got rubber flying on the windshield.
I don't know, did he? I think he's usually the 21. I think.
Oh, he has killed
Bro, big wreck, big wreck.
What?
What is your car?
I got a 4X.
Man, tell me what you got.
What?
Nick, can you hear us?
Car? Just went everywhere.
get behind the gate?
He literally flew over my car.
Jeez!
Wow. Help me, Nick.
Oh my god. Time to get destroyed.
Alright guys, three laps to go.
Or destroy someone.
Not it.
Time to dig for a top 10.
Hey, oh, yeah.
There we go.
Okay.
Did not go.
Set for high on there.
Green flag.
Did not expect that.
Up to Kate in there, but pace speed is 60.
Oh, that for a while. Holy shit.
Thank
you. Oh,
hopefully they get all jumbled up and everything.
Whoa, look them making moves.
Oh no, Tyler's spinning. No, he's not.
Hang on to
him. He's sliding up. I'm going auto.
Green. What? They're coming. They're not checking.
An hour and two packs.
I don't do what I did in an arc race when I'm racing Bobby.
I don't get it, like, Marcus is almost full throttle if I would do one too.
I can go full throttle one too.
Are you broken?
No. I mean, I had like 18 seconds of damage, but I'm still up to speed. But I'm taking easy to save my tires, so.
Like, he's letting out a lot for like a split second and he's back on it.
Oh, Bobby and the rider!
Oh, I had to lift.
Wreck.
Oh my god, they're ignoring each other.
Who is?
Oh boy. Is there gonna be more waves? They're side by side up there. I think that's for a lead.
Side by side only?
No leader.
Oh boy, Jeremy Dominique almost too low. Well.
Whoa, that was close.
Inside only. Go there. Go there.
line clear.
Sorry, Josh, I'm not trying to block you. I was trying to look at my dad while I was talking to him. We got a battle on our hands here for top last spot in top 10.
I've almost lost it.
God, this is nuts. Oh my
good thing I don't have a left rear quarter.
Could you order some checked up on the back stretch? Damn it.
Oh, here we go. Jeremy's tight. Didn't lose his run, though. Oh boy, not trying to get down there.
Three are my top 10.
He's going on the apron, said.
You don't go below the white line, do you?
Nope.
Alright, just making sure. I don't want to come down on you if you're not there. Or if you are, then
I'm one of the few that do it barely.
All right, Jeremy, got a trim move. You're good. You're good, you won't be shooting me anymore. Oh my god. I was gonna say, what are you trying to hit that?
You're good, you're good.
Inside. Clear.
Didn't mean to go this high up the track.
I gotta get it.
54 almost sent me flying.
I don't fucking get it at all.
Oh, here we go. Now you're being hanging around the outside here, going in the one to get him.
So this is an awesome little group from 10th, though. If they got another group up there for, I don't know, second or third? Fourth? Okay.
Inside. Still there. 10 to go at this time.
Clear. Burning my right front.
Inside. Still there. And clear. Working the bottom. Still inside. Still there. Still inside. All clear.
Jeez.
Still there at your door.
This is crazy back here.
Still inside. Clear low. About 5 to go here.
Thanks for the host. Yeah, this is pretty fun. I actually forgot that I had to pee. I wanted to turn into one like it was earlier. Cody starts racing Luis. Luis trying to highline to get a run.
Inside, inside. Still with you, inside.
Jesus.
Still there.
He's doing
it. Ugh, clear him.
Man, I had a lift out of that. Not turning.
Oh,
Gary just turned Mark.
Kaden just got in it to somebody.
I did not mean to do that. We were touching each other and fucking got loose.
Clap.
Oh, he's sailing in there, Harry.
Go, Harry.
Sorry for raising that caduce back, Ronnie, but I had to beat out my 10 spots there and you have a shot.
Marcus.
Hey, that actually turned out to be a lot of fun at the end.
Damn, that
was
great.
Oh, someone's dead, someone's dead.
I'll take a 13.
Checker this time.
Whoops.
I don't know, buddy. Nothing. Sorry.
Got my top 10.
Man. I did not mean to do that. I can promise you I did not mean to do that. I really feel dubious. Do feel bad about that.
Oh, thanks for watching, and take it easy.